Welcome back to Smoky Evening. ShahiD Kapoor starrer Kabir Singh has finally hit the theaters. And on the first day, the box office collection is a whopping amount of 20 crore. This is the biggest opener of ShahiD Kapoor's career so far. So Kabir Singh got a kick start at the box office. And this film will be a super hit as we predicted earlier. But the reviews of this film are just heartbreaking for ShahiD Kapoor and team Kabir Singh. It's not like the critics are being too hard on Kabir Singh. The review Kabir Singh is getting is what Kabir Singh deserves. We started by saying ShahiD Kapoor starrer Kabir Singh and not ShahiD Kapoor and Kiara Advani starrer Kabir Singh. Because the only lead in Kabir Singh is ShahiD Kapoor. Well, it cannot be denied that ShahiD Kapoor did complete justice to his character Kabir Singh. But the character was faulty and shameful. Kabir Singh has anger issues. He beats people like animals. But still, he becomes a hero in everyone's eyes. Because he loves Kiara's character. The name of Kiara's character is Preeti. Well, it does not matter because Kiara is just like any other prop or character of the film. Kiara did nothing other than giving the expressions of a victim throughout the film. She is afraid of ShahiD Kapoor's character, yet she falls in love with him. Now, let's have a look at the comic element which looked very funny in the trailer. ShahiD runs behind his house help probably to beat her up because she broke a glass. When you watch the film, you realize that it wasn't so funny. House help breaks a glass and the owner of the house runs behind her like a madman. Not so funny. But the audience will cheer and go crazy and whistle in the theaters because Kabir Singh is full of drama, action and so-called comic elements, and also because beating up fellow students in colleges is cool. Let's not forget that besides the drama, the action and the beautiful songs, Kabir Singh will also give you the perfect formula of how to destroy yourself if some boy or girl doesn't love you back. Kabir Singh will teach you various ways of drinking and taking drugs. And not to mention, Kabir Singh will teach you the art of slapping, because apparently the film is also full of slaps. Have you watched the film Kabir Singh? If you have, then let us know your thoughts in the comment section. Don't forget to like and share this video. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.